come to the speedway. It'll be Tim Ward on the pole to his outside last.